threaten my wife, my children.
I don't like being ignored.
What's this got to do with Harry?
He wanted to work for us. He wanted to follow in your footsteps. We're giving you the opportunity to make this right.
I thought you were out of the game.
Yeah, me too.
You look like this guy is falling in.
Harry's dead. The people he's working with, they killed him.
Then why didn't you say so, you stupid old man?
Gonna pull out your fingernails one by one. I'm not one of those boys who enjoys this. But what I am is highly motivated to find those people.
Who are they looking for?
We need to talk.
We do. How are the girls? You tell them I miss them.
We tell them we have a mole and they don't say a word.
How long have you been passing intelligence to Tehran?
I warned you what would happen if you returned.
Are we safe?